I stare into your soul.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is the Mr. Wee Maniac here, and I'm here for once again another episode of Let's Visit Maniacal Town. And today's episode, we are going to build a town hall. We have yet to build a like a town hall or like a leadership of this town. We have yet to represent that. So we're officially building our town hall. It's going to be right on this side. It's going to be our last three builds. Sadly, Maniacal Town will be ending on November 2nd. That will be the grand finale. Today, 1.4 pre-release has come out, but it's actually dubbed as just regular 1.4. So, technically speaking, we are already in 1.4 right now. But not everyone has it, just people that can download snapshots and stuff. But yeah, so November 2nd will be the grand finale. And what's exactly going to happen, if you haven't already known, is that there's going to be a build today, and there's going to be a build on Monday. And on Friday will be our big build. I still have my ideas for that. I still have a good idea of what I want to do, but I would love ideas. I still need ideas for this last build here, the last mini build. I'm thinking of a few ideas, and like I want you guys to tell me like what exactly you want. What else is there? Ah, yes, and then also there is going to be after the big build on the Monday. After this upcoming Monday, will be the skit that's going to be taking place here. It's probably going to be like a 30-second-minute skit, and I'm planning to have some of the people from the server group be a part of it. And I think what exactly I'm going to do is, I think, as far as I'm concerned, I think what I'm going to do is, I'm not going to spoil anything now. So all I'm going to say is that it's going to probably involve some sort of heroic type of skit, and I hope you guys will enjoy that. So yeah, we have that skit, and of course on that Friday we'll once again have a multiplayer episode, but that will be just me giving a tour, and that'll be our last episode of the season. Season 2 will be a default world, but still be in creative mode. It'll be the newly 1.4, or if a snapshot for 1.5 has already come out, we're going to be using the 1.5 snapshots. This will always be a snapshot-oriented series. Now, again, it might be on the default world, but I'm still considering maybe doing it in a super flat world. But I don't think it's going to happen, because I like having architecture around, not just these planes. So, I mean, I don't know. I didn't really like having these super flat world as the main base. I don't know why I chose it in the first place. I guess I was into the super flats when I first came out, so it's whatever. But without any further ado, guys, I think we should start building for once, if I don't want this video file to be extremely large. Alright, so it's going to be a town hall for Tortimer. Tortimer will I guess we could dub him as being like the mayor of this town, but Tortimer is me, so there you go. It's kind of weird. Yes, I know, all these years I have been Tortimer. Surprise, surprise. Alright, so we're going to have a little bit of a hallway going into this. Actually, make it a little bit thicker. So we're gonna put windows in here. Like, you're gonna enter, and it's gonna be the first door, and it's gonna be the second door. Let's see here, what else shall we do? Just start building up. That's not what I want to do. Alright, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, and then go over here, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so how's everyone doing? You guys might have been wondering, what happened to League of Legends? I know I've been promising that over the past few days, and I'm sorry, But I think I'm going to push it off just a little bit. I'm going to film it this weekend while my sister's boyfriend and my sister are here and possibly wanting to play League of Legends with me. Because that way, I can have someone do co-commentary with me. Because for League of Legends, I feel like it's better if I have someone with me. Especially people that know the game compared to me, where I'm not, like... I'm not, like, a huge, like, knower of the game. Like, I'm not, like, an expert at the game, I should say. So, I want someone by my side. They've never done commentaries before. It's gonna be kind of awkward, I'm sure, because they're not used to that kind of stuff. I'm already going past my line. Where was our line here? Was it going like there? Okay, so we can get rid of that. Aww. You don't want to have it put a hole in the ground. That stinks. Okay. Well. But yeah, it's going to be, I'm hoping to make it my sister and her boyfriend. They are very fun people. I love them, like, to death. And, like, they're really awesome people, so I'm really, really, really excited to have you guys meet them. I know you guys kind of met them before, but I wanted to do a little bit, like, I want you guys to know them even more. So, no! Freaking stairs. These stairs, I swear. Really? Really? Why are these always going upside down? Yeah. There we go. Actually, it might be better if I just, if we did go on, like, the upper portion, but like that. Ah, that's my help. Alright, go like that. I hope this guy ends up looking good. My god, I don't even know if I'm gonna be doing well in this PSAT tomorrow. Yeah, I'm taking the PSAT tomorrow. I'm kind of, I don't know, I don't think it's too important at which, like, we all have to stress out about it, but it is important to a certain extent. Like, it is, like, it's good, first of all, it's good practice, and if you don't end up doing well on it, like, it's not, you're gonna have to try a little bit. You know that you could have to try harder for when the actual SAT comes out, you know? I mean, I know, and by the way, if you didn't know, I am in high school. I know my voice might say otherwise, but, yeah, I am in high school in my, second to last year in my school system. That's insane to say, but I'm growing old and, you know, needy. I've always been needy, though. but yeah, the PSAT, it's gonna be a big deal to me to pass it. Well, not pass it, but, like, do really well on it. I think it would be awesome if I did. So that's probably why I'm gonna go study after this. After I finish up with this build. Yes, we're gonna do well. Okay, time. Set 0. Zero. I would be doing this much faster, but the freaking stairs are glitchy as heck. Really? Really? Stop doing that. Thank you. Bats and their new sound. Psh. Psh. Just kidding. They made new witch sounds, but I don't believe I ever heard them. I don't believe I ever heard them. We're gonna make a whole glowstone ceiling. Let's do that. I have my But I'm trying to think of what other else we're going to talk about. Oh, yes. So, next week will be the finale of Just Dance, and, it's not really the finale, it's just we're going to start a new filming session on Halloween. Jason will be there, so I don't think Jason will get involved. But Marissa will definitely be there, and we might get my cousin Tristan to do it. Or we could even get our drunk adults to do it, like, I mean, you never know. You never know, we can actually convince them to do that kind of stuff, but, I mean, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Oh god. That just worked out well. How can you fall in freaking creative mode? I don't see how it can work. Oh boy. But yeah, Just Dance will be coming this next week. Will be like the last time you guys see me in that slurp shirt. And but thing is, it's going to be our Halloween party, so we're going to look kind of wacky. Wackiness. We're gonna wacky. My lord. Okay. And on top of that, like, I don't know. I love the Halloween party because it's fun to see, like, oh, who's gonna be in this outfit? Oh my god, it's fun. It's so much fun. We always put my dad in, like, these ridiculous outfits, and this year, let's just say it's no different. I don't want to spoil anything, because I know my cousin Marissa watches my stuff, and she's coming to the Halloween party. We all like to keep our costumes kind of secret, so we don't want to reveal anything. Okay, hold on. Pull my hair back. Yeah. I'll have, you guys saw, I had, like, short hair, but it was also long hair at the same time. I don't know how to really describe it. I haven't cut it since that party. I have really, really shaggy hair. Now, until I get it working, I would love to have a webcam to film with, like, have, like, face cam for some stuff. I don't know, it's not the best. Oh, by the way, I would like you guys to please tell me, your honest opinion. Do you guys think that Pinnacle worked well? Because me, personally, it worked better than I thought. If you watch in 360p, like, it didn't really look all that great. But if you watched in 720, it actually looked pretty nice. To be honest, it looked like it should be, you know? Well, at least a little bit better than what it should be, you know? So, I mean, it wasn't as great as if I just kept it the way it was, but it worked well, me personally. That's what I thought. But, if you guys have any other opinion, please let me know. I'm thinking of doing the same for this video, to be honest with you. Just to make the video size smaller, you know? I feel like my video sizes for these episodes for Minecraft in general are so big. It's like, it gets ridiculous at some points, you know? It gets so big. I like how I said that. Oh boy. I am a gross pervert. Gross son of a bitch. La 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 la. As most high schoolers are, though. At least I don't do drugs. Don't know how that has to do with anything, but at least I don't do drugs. Like, when... Okay. This is just a kind of like an inside joke, but apparently, whenever it turns midnight and I'm on the Skype call with like a whole bunch of my friends, I get crazy. I don't know why. It sounds like I'm high off of my mind, but I'm not. Like, I don't do that shit. It's not. But if you want to have that kind of high feeling, if you want to act like you're high, stay up till midnight, at least if you were me. Because for some reason, when midnight comes, I don't even know what comes out of my mouth. Like, there was one time when I told Coco that I can't really tell that story. Oh my god. Now, there was this one time that I told them that apparently, it's actually true, that Viagra and ecstasy makes your penis explode. Now, I forgot where I got the information from. Oh, no, I do. I remember. It was like one of my friends from school apparently said that if you combine Viagra and ecstasy, that your penis will explode. It sounds very graphic and disturbing, and I thought it'd be fun to tell them, but I guess it was not cool with them. I personally don't know. They found it hilarious, at least, and B-Dog, like, constantly brings it up, and I'm just like, good times. But yeah, it's a lot of fun, our Skype calls, and I mean, I don't mean to brag about them and be like, oh, I guess, I wish you were there, oh, wait. Yeah. I mean, I always keep the offer up. If you ever want to, like, contact me on Skype and be like, hey, what's up? I mean, first you have to contact me via YouTube message, and then I'll have you added on Skype. Like, if you do that, like, and you really want to be part of my server group, just message me on Skype after that and be like, hey, what's up? It's me from YouTube, and I'm one of your subscribers. Yes, you have to be a subscriber of mine. And active. Like, hey, I am a subscriber of you, and I'm really interested in joining you guys on your server. I'm like, oh, I'll be like, alright, that sounds good, we'll schedule, like, some sort of meeting, very soon. And then they'll be like, yay. But the thing is, my server is not a bucket server. Like, almost everyone's server now is bucket now. I don't do bucket. Sorry. I mean, I hope I don't disappoint you, but that's the sad truth. That's what my server is now, it's not anything all too special. All it is vanilla. Vanilla, vanilla. Vanilla, vanilla, vanilla. I've actually never seen this. You would think that this would just be a regular stone brick block right here, but it's not. It's a twist. It's a twist. Scary twist. I don't know why I find this so funny, but it kind of looks like it's just like a tiny house with a big ass head, you know? It's kind of scary. Just saying. Okay. Let's get doors and glass panes really quickly. Glass panes. Redstone. Door. Okay. And we'll use birchwood planks as our flooring. There. Okay, so what we're going to do is let's add the flooring. But yeah, if you are interesting to join the server. Now, if you are interested in joining the server, and you already have one of these people on your Skype, our ops are Coco. CocoMe134. One of the main ops. They're all main ops, I should say. But, like, we have our own tiles for each other. I'm the server overlord. Server god is Mudkip, Purple Penguin LPs. And then there's Ryder, who is some stupid crap on Minecraft. He's also Niels Adonneman on YouTube and all that kind of stuff. Like, there's a lot of people. Well, those are the four people on there, and also Kokomi134, who is the secretary, and Ryder is the president. Server God is my kid, like I said. Yeah, I think I covered all that. But yeah, Ryder and them, Ryder, Coco, and Mudkip, if you are really interested and you already have one of those guys on Skype, just, like, message them, too, and be like, hey, the Mr. Wii Maniac has his server, I know you're off on there, can you, maybe give him a heads up that I want to be part of the server, and then they'll maybe talk to me or something like that, and, yeah, it'll be official part. It used to be an open server. Like, I used to allow anyone on there, but when Crown Conquest happened, that thing that never came on, and I did, like, a video on it and all that, that was a mess, and that's why I didn't put it up, because I got so frustrated that I made the video stressful and not watchable. Like, you don't want to watch stressful videos, you want to watch comedic videos, and really, I was, like, at the verge of probably flipping a shit. I was really done, because what people were doing is that they were not listening to people. They were not listening to the ops, and they just did whatever the fuck they wanted to do. And it was not respectful, and it was pretty frustrating. We just had it, and, like, we just did not want to have anyone on the server now. It's now, at this point, all it is, it's just people that we think that we trust. We used to have someone on the server group after that happened. We had someone on there that we thought that we could trust, but still, they were constantly being a nuisance, and they were not listening to us. And it kind of frustrated us, because we were just like, well, what the hell are we supposed to do now? Are you just going to be like... Oops, that's all I wanted to do. Like, what the hell are we supposed to do now? Are we just supposed to, like, pretend that it's no big deal that you're constantly not listening? No, we're not. We're gonna make sure that you do what we say. And it's not like a, no, you must do this, you are not allowed to do anything on the server kind of a deal. Like, we don't do that. I'll say that, find out that we don't do that. How can we make this a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, that's a suck ass number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that's a sucky ass number. How can we divide it? Six, and that's two. 5, 3, 3. Can we just... We can make that 4, 4, 4. Yeah. Oh, wait, that'd make the center 3. Oh, god dang it. Alright, whatever. It's whatever at this point. Actually, let's just do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. It divides it evenly in half. That works. Okay. Okay, that works. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to do something very similar to the Animal Crossing. 1. Let's do spruce. Let's do a sign. Let's do fences. And we're gonna get green wool and red wool. Okay. Oops. that's not what I wanted to do. Civic Center. Enter Post Office. Oops. Alright, that seems legit, and I'm gonna go like that. That works. And over here, what we can do is we can just go like, there we go. Okay, and we're gonna place Post Office. Civic. Enter. Now, what we're gonna do from here is that we're just really quickly gonna build a... Okay, we're gonna build a desk that's going to be spruce wood. This is how we have to work things. Actually, you know what? I don't have to even do that. We just go like, there we go. I want to stretch this further back. I don't want to. I want to figure out let's go like this. Okay, I got an idea now. Hate that I had to, when I break blocks that I've already put away. That's like probably the most frustrating thing. Seats. Town builder Mayor Tortimer. So now this is my desk. I have officially made a building for me on which I can work. And as for people, these would be right here would be a villager, right here would be a villager, and right here would be a villager for people to serve. Like all the separate sections right here. And I'm just gonna sit right here and do whatever I need to do, and Tortimer would sit right here. So we have now more of an Owl Crossing type building. Alright, let's see, what should I name this town? What should I, well obviously it would be Maniacal Town Hall. What would be the pictures on the side? Let's decide this. Let's decide this once and for all. Lily pad. Yeah, you know what? Let's do a lily pad because this is kind of like an Animal Crossing type feel. And lily pads, I don't know. I think whenever I think of lily pads, I think of, I don't know, Animal Crossing. It's kind of, I just kind of made that up. But, alright, so it's kind of, when you walk into here, it's kind of like, okay, this guy is going to work right here, and there's going to be a town builder right there. I'm right in front of the post office and stuff. We should make some sort of way at which... Yeah, that's right. Oops. Alright, spruce wood. And let's get the iron doors with the wooden buttons. That's how we can make it. 1.4. Yeah. Alright, and go like that. I like how the door takes a little bit longer to open because of the longer button, but that's gonna suck for redstoners. Just saying, if your stuff activates by a redstone, by like a redstone button, and you're dependent on that timing, that's gonna really suck. Just saying. Alright. Well, anyways, guys, I think I'm good. Yeah, I think I'm good for this episode. There we go, there's the town hall now. You could go there and you can find out the latest information about the town, change the town tune, get your mail, all that kind of stuff. As for this last lot here, this is a big part. Even though we have a big build over there, this is the last house of Maniacal Town. That's kind of depressing. This is the last house that will ever be built in the Maniacal Town. Then there's just a big build. So, think of this, guys. Think of something great to put in this town. Think of one last thing to put in the town. Just to review, you have a town hall, a park, a spa, a brewer, a alchemy place, yeah. We have a pig racing course, we have a cemetery, we have a museum, we have a the Maniacal Bulletins, which I need to update. We have the blacksmith, we have the experience farm, we have the library, we have the trading, we have the bank, we have the spleef, we have the theater, we have the death ghost, we have the hotel, we have the nether end portal, we have the battle arena, we have the fruit stand, we have the castle owned by Mudkip. We have the enchantment house, we have a watchtower, we have a house, we have a bakery, we have a store, we have a prison, we have a restaurant / drive-through place, we have a war base, we have the Olympic sign with another watch look over tower, sky deck type deal, and we have a spawning zone. This is where you should spawn, at least. Yeah. And, this is the magic Maniacal Town. There you go. This is Maniacal Town, as for what you know it. And, you know, I think that we've done so much in this town that we really need to send this town off with a big bang. So think of this last build. Think of that last build. And also think of an idea for our big build, which will probably take 2 hours to do. Again, the magic of Pinnacle apparently has saved me because I didn't know that it was actually pretty good. At least if you're watching HD. If you have an inability to watch in HD, I hope you don't mind it watching it in 480 or 360. I haven't watched it in 480 yet, but 360 doesn't really look all that great, but I mean, it's whatever. And I think that I'm going to be rendering out this episode of Pinnacle just because, you know, it's been a longer episode. I carry on with myself and stuff. And just to make it a shorter build. But anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. This is the Mr. We Make here. For Maniacal Town, again, we only have one house left. You gotta think of something good for it. And as for the big build, I also won't request about that. I would also like a, I would also like some ideas about the acting skit that we'll do. And if there is something else that you want in the finale, I've already said it before that I think what we're gonna do is just do a basic tour and then maybe destroy the place. But if you want me to do something specific in the finale, please let me know. And we have 3 episodes of the finale, you know. This is the second to last episode before, you know, the finale episodes begin. So it's like, I don't know. If you guys really want me to do something, you gotta tell me now. Otherwise, this series will end without your idea being in it. And I know that not a lot of you guys watch this series, so it would help if, you know, if you suggest an idea. The chances of getting into the actual series is 75%. The other 25% is if your idea I either don't like, or if it's like really stupid and I don't want to do it. Or if it's impossible to do, you know, or it would take forever to do or something like that. But anyways, guys, any ideas that you have, please let me know in the comments below. Like this video if you liked it, favor if you really like it, and there's a villager in the ground. And if you don't, please tell me why in the comments below. Any feedback is good feedback. I'm the Mr. Wee Maniac here for Let's Visit Maniacal Town. I screwed that intro, outro, meh. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!